Could you maybe want to put the marketing skills you've learned to work for others, be a marketing advisor, maybe even to other athletes?
Yeah, maybe. I mean, but it's for me, doing that, it seems like I should really just do that for free, because what I'm going to tell them is be yourself. That's it. Be you. Be you. There's no gimmick. There's no, you don't have to contrive anything. Who are you? Where are you today? What is your story? Where does that come from?
Sort of ranks in the pantheon of great players.
To me, Kobe is there with Michael. He has the capacity through his will and determination, which of course is accompanied by his intense conditioning and his incredible skill.
When Kobe first came into the league, it was a challenge because, you know, being a high school player, you're so dominant at that high school level. And right away, you want to come and prove yourself at the professional level, which is totally different.
360 turn in the air, two-hand slam.
To me, basketball on the court, complicated shots, shooting over taller opponents, footwork with extraordinary grace, the elan vital of the athletic balladry that he put on that court, I think there's been nobody better than Kobe Bryant. I think with the kind of will to win and playing through injury, here's Michael Jordan. He's sick in one game, has a temperature. Scottie Pippen has to take him off the court. Oh my God, look at it. This man played with a broken finger and won a championship. Had to rotate the ball off of the broken finger. I'm not denying the genius of Michael Jordan. I'm saying Kobe Bean Bryant, in my estimation, was the greatest basketball player. Studied the game, was a student of the game, worked harder than anybody else, including Jordan.
This is a ridiculous question, I know, but we've seen you play through everything. I'm assuming this is something that not even you would even attempt to play through, right?
I can't walk.
Coming at ya!
Kobe Bryant, ranked 93rd in the world, but we're supposed to know something about basketball. You can't find 92 players better than Kobe Bryant on the planet.
I'm down.
How hard is it dealing with injuries, though? These are things you don't know where they're coming from or whatever happens. It's all of a sudden, boom, an injury.
You control what you can control. I can't. Achilles injury. I can't control. I mean, I did everything humanly possible to be ready to the leg. Something like that happened. It's out of control. It is what it is.
And a 17-time NBA All-Star.
All-Star, the third highest score in NBA history, the 2008 MVP, two-time NBA Finals MVP, five-time NBA champion, a 6'6 guard from Lower Merion High School, where he won the title in 1996, number 24.
We're not on the stage just because of talent or ability. We're up here because of 4 a.m. We're up here because of 2-a-days or 5-a-days. We're up here because we had a dream and let nothing stand in our way. If anything tried to bring us down, we used it to make us stronger. We were never satisfied, never finished, we'll never be retired.